Perhaps in another life. This is just a cup of the licorice root tea that my mother would make me to soothe my throat after laughing too long in the garden. If I close my eyes, I am there. My sisters are feeding the birds, and I am running after them. My bare feet on the earth, where my body is still mine. Where my life is mine, and there is promise to hold. The women in town speak of a doctor in Maine who would help me, but I cannot make it on foot, and I don't have the means. It has been 3 weeks since Luann taught me of an herbal remedy for my predicament. Mugwort, pennyworth, and tansy. As I took my first bath, for a moment I let my head sink beneath the water. The world was silent, and the herbs dusted my cheeks like freckles. And at last, I felt cleansed of his touch and the shame. When it was not successful, I would fill empty capsules with the herbs, close my eyes, and swallow. But in this moment, the sun dips below the horizon.
Thank you.
many invisible women.